Oh. Alright, let's just put Super One.
I don't think anyone ever expects to wake up one morning and find themselves caught in the middle of a war between two secret organizations. I know I didn't. But here I am. On one side are the Templars, better known these days as Abstergo Industries. They're in the business of control. Politics, economics, technology. They won't stop until every single one of us serves them. Literally. Fighting against them are the Assassins, a group dedicated to safeguarding humanity's free will. I was born into the Brotherhood.
Like the game.
A couple of weeks ago, the Templars found me. They took me prisoner, strapped me into a machine they built, and put me to work. It's called an Animus. And it's where I spent most of my time.
This is where place has screamed the one.
Discovering entire lives locked deep inside my DNA. First, I revisited the life of Altair ibn La'ahad. An assassin from the Crusades.
From the first one.
The Templars wanted the location of something known as a Piece of Eden, an ancient artifact capable of bending people to their will. Once the Templars had what they were looking for, they decided my usefulness had come to an end. But Lucy saved me. Lucy. When things were at their worst, she revealed herself to be an assassin and helped me escape.
Still need to get that achievement from you in the first one. Misadventures.
But we were just getting started. Back into another Animus I went. Now, I'm reliving the memories of Ezio Auditore da Firenze, my ancestor from the Renaissance, searching for a path forward. Through the bleeding effect, I'm becoming an assassin in more than just name. It will come in handy as the Templars prepare to enslave us all. They found us. They've crashed our hideout and we're fleeing the scene looking for a place to hide. Only there isn't any, and time is running short. My name is Desmond Miles, and this is my story.
Oh my god, you're gonna hurt my eyes now? What is this? Loading screen? Just give me my achievement already. One day I want to play this later. Oh man, what the hell is going on? Okay.
How did you find me?
Mario Auditore, let me hear.
The second one? Oh no, it's for her. Damn. Alright, pressing X was the start of the game. What, I'm in a rush now? What is this, God of War? What's with the music?
Rebecca, what's going on?
I have to run some diagnostics. I'll get back to you.
Are you playing? Get your ass out of here.